香港男子七人欖球隊去年攞過東亞運的銀牌，嚟緊廣州亞運有更大期望，教練同球員甚至有信心衝擊金牌添。林婉婷講下。
我哋目標係攞冠軍嘅。
There's no reason why we shouldn't take a go home。
球員信心爆棚，連教練都話香港呢支亞運七人欖球隊有足夠實力突圍而出。
The Hong Kong team that we are taking to Guangzhou is probably the strongest Asian Games team we've ever fielded. It's exciting. I believe they're good enough now.A year on, and a number of tournaments and playing together, they're good enough to win the gold medal now.
去年東亞運決賽，香港僅僅兩分輸俾日本攞銀牌。嚟緊亞運啊，兩隊分組賽已經對碰。港隊靠兩位喺日本打職業聯賽嘅韋馬克同華路雲收集情報。
We met with the Japanese Sevens head coach, and he's picked a very strong team. A lot of the players that play in the top division.For the best team, so there'll be a very strong team and a good competition for us.
加埋受傷好翻嘅黃俊橋復出，港隊軍心同士氣都高昂起嚟。
講到喺亞運之前啊，仲會參加兩個比賽嘅，而其中一個啊就會去到新加坡參賽，作為最後嘅備戰嘅。有線電視記者林婉婷報導。